Hello, and welcome to the latest from Phantom Fanboy. Today we're going to be exploring Peach OSI offered for the Raspberry Pi. Now this OS, somewhat similar to the Ubuntu Mate, offers an interface similar in style to Mac OS. The only issues I had with it was that it's a little laggy. Otherwise, it's a fully loaded operating system with various utilities to operate as maybe an office operating system or a standard desktop OS. It has a lot of potential. For this one, though, like I said, it is pretty laggy. It comes with its own OSI browser, but it also includes Firefox for Firefox enthusiasts such as myself. It also comes with LibreOffice, GIMP, various other utilities that might help you throughout the day to get work done, VLC media player, stuff like that. It does come with a README text file for how to optimize your Raspberry Pi to work and reduce the lag for this operating system. Overall, if you have the patience and if you're willing to give this a try, and maybe tweak your Raspberry Pi's settings, work with it a little, I would recommend this operating system. It's a fun thing to try out. The layout to this operating system is visually appealing to those familiar with Mac OS. I highly recommend going and checking out this operating system for yourself and related operating systems and programs at the website. Links will be given below.
If I bleed tonight, if I am sad tonight, I don't have a job to find. And if I work tonight, if I'm so tired tonight, I'd fall asleep when I'm home. When I'm from here, focused on my own way, with a never looking back to those who lived in fear. There was nothing I could do, there was nothing you said that could make me realize how much lucky I was. Just out of reach of the fire, was not aware of the time now. But when I stopped to see the sight, begging for help, begging for help. Try to change them to sunshine, to be someone of mine.
Thank you for checking out this video. Like if you liked it, subscribe if you want to stick around for more, and have a nice day.